New details tonight in the murder of a woman who police say was dragged by two men out of a local bar and brutally murdered. Peggy Creek's body then dumped in the Youghiogheny River. Action News reporter Ashley Hardway tonight in Connellsville with the hours leading up to the crime.
These orange spray paint marks near the Connellsville Amtrak station depict Peggy Sue Creek's final moments as her body was dragged through this gravel lot. These marks travel for about 100 yards, and as you look here, you can see very defined marks where she was dragged.
The markers begin in the gravel lot next to the Connellsville Amtrak station and continue. Near the beginning is where state police found Peggy Sue Creek's sandals. A few feet away, this piece of jewelry. But the grizzly trail continues with bloody stones along the way.
The state police's evidence markings show that this crime scene didn't just end when the two suspects crossed the railroad tracks. In fact, we're about 150 yards from where the trail begins. You can see there is an evidence mark here, and they actually continue along the railroad tracks.
When you get to this orange arrow, the trail turns directly into the Youghiogheny River. State police say that is where these two men, Paul Banish and Craig Rugg, dumped Creek's body into the water. Sources confirm Banish posted this on his Facebook page Saturday, hours after the killing. It shows his back all scratched. He wrote it was from jumping trains. Troopers say it's from sliding down this embankment with Creek's body.
We have to have a closed casket because she's beaten so badly.
Creek's mother is devastated after her daughter's gruesome beating, sexual assault, and strangulation. Police say Creek just met the two suspects while drinking at Sidewinder's bar, which is just feet from the crime scene. Witnesses told police Banish asked a bar employee where Creek lived and added if they saw him on a wanted poster to pretend they didn't know him. Earlier Friday night, the two men were drinking at nearby York's pub.
They were like normal patrons, joking around with people, talking. They started to play a game of pool, and then they just got a phone call and left.
Saturday, a Boy Scout troop discovered Creek's body floating in the Yough. Hours later Sunday, state troopers made the arrests and say they received confessions. In Fayette County, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.